pitch competition was an ambitious effort that encompassed choosing entrepreneurs of the great state of Indiana. They underwent weeks of intensive training and individual mentorship. And now we're here at All Star.
It's great to see the breadth of work the NBA does beyond the game of basketball.
We know there's entrepreneurs in every community. How do we use this platform to really begin to highlight what is local?
Being on this stage and having this type of opportunity has made us hone in on the business, the pitch.
We've gotten amazing feedback. We've made amazing connections.
XL is a well-being app designed to support Black women and women of color in their mental health journey.
Our AI engine is going to identify evidence, and that's what we're doing, is helping them fight crime.
This accuracy that you're going for is much needed.
Our cutting-edge platform helps support nonprofits across the entire volunteer lifecycle.
So your company is going to curate or find the donor for the nonprofit organization. This is a good idea.
Everybody won who's here today in all seven groups. Congratulations to them. Third place goes to Gung Wang.
We have a lot of conservation nonprofits that use Civic Champs. I'd love to introduce a hotline mode for them. You know, with this funding, this accelerates our ability to bring on features like that for them.
The second place winner is Jessica Bassert.
We are actively working towards our pilot studies for our life-saving technology. This money is gonna absolutely help us push that ball forward.
And first place, Kaktara McCarty.
I would like to say to the NBA Foundation and its partners, a big, big thank you. For you to invest in me means the world. It puts wind in my sails.
We know it's about exposure. We know it's about networking. Couldn't be more excited. The NBA Foundation playing some small part in the journey towards the entrepreneur efforts. Never give up. We're here to support you.